Police arrest Amanda Bynes while she is walking down the street naked. In a strange situation, police have arrested Amanda Bynes after Bynes was spotted walking near downtown Los Angeles early Sunday morning without any clothes on. Bynes was taken to police station and the mental health team decided to place her in psychiatric detention. A source close to Amanda states that she is currently in hospital and will likely continue to receive care for several days. Psychiatric detention usually only lasts 72 hours, but it can be extended. The news has sparked a lot of controversy in the past hours.